a man without my inspiration.
Top of charge, baby. Here you come.
Can't have just one. The more you eat, the better they get. Fresh chocobo bean popcorn.
Yes.
They're good. Try one.
How with you and your additional charges?
No dear. Boss isn't gonna like that.
Found this spot years ago. I love coming here alone. Chaos down there.
Who's that?
Think you're too good for it?
Take a deep breath. What about Tifa?
I heard Corneo was gonna audition new girls soon. And Tifa's gonna be... I don't know what to do.
Well, I do.
I'll come too!
Hey, Cloud! Bro, I can call you bro, right?
Nope.
Just wanna say, bro, that I'm totally relieved that you're looking out for Tifa. So, like, how'd you get so strong anyway, bro?
I said...
The way you fight, bro, is like poetry and violence. Beep, beep, whoosh, whoosh, you know? I really wish I could be just like you.
My problem is that I tend to overthink and overanalyze everything.
So, bro, do you have any advice for a smart, stand-up guy like myself?
No.
Oh, come on, bro! Well, this is it for me. Call me crazy, but I have a feeling that I'll just be getting in the way.
Go find Aerith at Madame Mim's. Tell her to wait for me there once she's done. Think you can handle that?
Yes, sir!
That letter of approval you mentioned.
Hmm? You know that's only good for women, right?
Yeah, it's for Aerith.
Who? Oh, that girl you were with. Sorry to hear that. Well, either way, you're stuck out here, pal. I can't let you in.
I wasn't asking for permission.
Huh? Wouldn't try it if I were you. Trust me, you don't want to screw with the Don. If you even think about causing any trouble, he'll make sure someone pays for it. And that someone might wind up being the girl you're trying so hard to break out. or it could wind up being someone you've never even met before. Get it? You're in the Don's world now. Anyway, you've got some time yet. The audition won't start for a while. If you're sure you want to go through with this, then bring the girl and the letter. But if I were you, I wouldn't.
Certain tastes. This dress is so gaudy and impossible to move in.
Yeah.
Cloud?
Excuse me.
Huh.
Hey, wait a minute. Did Johnny forget to give you my message?
The one asking me to stay put? No, I got it. I was worried about you.
I'm starting to think this place is more dangerous than we thought. Who knows what they'll ask you to do in this audition? No way in hell I'll let you go in there by yourself.
By myself? Oh, don't worry. I wasn't gonna. Come on, you'll see.
See what, exactly?
According to Madame M, you've caught the eye of a certain fabulous someone, and they'd like to meet in person.
Huh?
See the Honeybee Inn's Andrea Rodea and convince him to give you his stamp of approval. You said you didn't want me going alone, right? Well, with Andrea's help, you can join me. It'll be fun. And honestly, I think you'll look pretty cute in a dress.
What?
It's pretty rare for Andrea to take a personal interest in someone. At least, that's what Madame M said. Trust me, this is gonna work out great. Come on! Don't you wanna save Tifa?
Wait.
No can do, Cloud. This is our plan, and you'll learn to love it. So, here's how I think we should approach him. Madame M said Andrea was a man who'd give anyone a fair chance to win him over. So I say we march right up to him, explain the situation, and see where that gets us. Sound good?
Good evening. Welcome to the entertainment extravaganza that is the Honeybee Inn.
We're here to see Andrea Rodea.
You must be Mr. Cloud. He's waiting for you.
Mr. Cloud?
I've been instructed to send you through without delay, sir. Please, make your way to the stage in the back.
What stage?
The one in the back, sir. Straight through those doors and down the hall.
the man of the hour. Chosen by Andrea himself. Our honored guest. This is your first time, right? It's okay. Do you want to practice your dance moves first?
Why would I want to do that?
Andrea thought it might be a good idea. Over here! Come on now!
Hey, hold on!
You've got real rhythm, mister. Move over, girls. A new dancer's come to town.
Take it away, honey.
Work it, honey. Delicious. Perfection. Work it, honey. You've got real rhythm, mister. Move over, girls. A new dancer's come to town. Come on, come on. The show's about to start.
My, my. Is that Cloud? Hmm. Darling. I had no idea. Now you just sit tight until Andrea takes the stage.
Look at his muscles. Aw, he's flushing.
Welcome to the Honeybee Inn, Cloud. You seek my approval, do you?
I understand.
But those who crave my favor must first prove that they know how to move.
Woo!
transform you into a vision of beauty. Now, without further ado, let us begin!
True beauty is an expression of the heart. A thing without shape, to which notions of gender don't apply. Don't ever be afraid of that.
That show today blew my mind!
Hey, look at me! I could dance too!
How much did you drink
just
tonight?
Come over
I
here.
Can't help it. It was amazing.
Wow. Now that was a show.
Was it planned from the start?
Probably not. Did you see their look of surprise? Cloud? Yoo-hoo. Cloud? Hello? Aerith to Cloud. Come in.